Hello, I'm EnterElysium and welcome back to Let's Play Production Line, the game where you have to basically make a car building warehouse factory place thing. It's called a production line. So I've gone ahead, fast forwards just a little bit, and I've managed to get us body specialization, chassis, engine, paint. Did we paint or were we near the end of paint? Can't remember. Anyway, we've basically got some specializations now. We've started on accessories, it's not really necessary. And we're going to start building ourselves an entire new production line. So, we're going to start with the chassis assembly. Now, you can actually do the fit axles and the fit fuel tank. Oh, sorry, you can do the fit axles separately. You can do the fuel tank, you can make a fuel tank. I don't have those unlocked. We're going to pass on these for the moment. And the aim is to try and get an 8-second turnaround. Because one of the few things you can't double up is export. Export is fixed. It has to be at the end point. Like, you can't put multiple of them and then have them, like, conveyor belting to the exit. You have to have it at the end point. So it will always be 8 seconds, I think. Yeah, 8 seconds. So, let's start from there. We need to make it so that everything going through here is basically on an 8-second turnaround. That means we want 2 fit axles. Now, of course, if I had fit front axle, fit rear axle, fit drive shaft, you know, I could make it just one of these, because that takes 4 seconds. So we could just put one of these in. As it is, we need 2 fit axles. Oh, we'd save more money by doing this as well. This will cost us like 2 times 40 grand. This will cost us... You know what? I'm tempted. Can I... It doesn't matter at the end of the day. Look at this. This is gonna be expensive. Poor blimey. Fit body frame. 40 seconds! I'll need 5 of those. If I split it into the individual components... Fit bumpers would need to be doubled. Fit arches would need to be doubled just. Paint takes a long time. Let's just say paint takes a long time. Maybe for now, we'll leave room to expand and we'll base it on 16 second turnaround. So we'll leave room to like expand a bit. So, got an importer there. I'll put this here, and then we want to, once we've fitted axles, we want to fit the undercarriage. I don't know, should we go down here and use this? It's got an importer at the end. Ah, I need research to do that. Okay. Alright, fit undercarriage. Fit fuel tank. Then fit body. If I'm going to get this down to, what did I say, 16 seconds? We're going to need 3 of those. Ugh, well, 2.5, but it's going to be 3. They're super expensive as well. I'm going to hope we can actually research fit body frame in there. Body frame specialization, there we go. Quickly switch to that one. Go like super fast speed. By the way, over here you can see that we're having insufficient resources pop in quite a lot. Like I probably should put an importer over here. But it'd only speed up like fractionally. There wouldn't be a massive increase in speed. What else do we need down here? Add items. Exhaust. Horn. Lights. Seat. Windscreen? Windows, maybe? I don't know. I know we need those. Yeah, I'll leave that at that, and I'll increase the amount of things we've got on here to 2. Oh, there's our new research. Ah! That was actually much quicker than I thought. Sorry, having a little trouble controlling my arm. Still trying to get back to figuring out how to use it after breaking it. There we go. Yes, yes, yes. I know they're having problems with stockpile. Right. Research. I don't know. What do we want to research? More robots. We could go for more robots. I don't know. Maybe. You know what? Factory expansion. Sure, it takes a long time as well, so. Do that. Right, now, where were we? Fit body frame. So we're going for 8 second turnaround, weren't we? No, we're going 16. So one of those will be fine. I'd have to place it like there. That would cut off a lot of use of this area here. Or I could flip and we could go this way. But that would block off a lot of use of plugging things in this side of it. So that's the roll cage. Then it's the hood. Oh, well, let's just block that one off. Then trunk. Then bumpers. Then trim. We're going to have to start doubling back soon. Actually, we have to start doubling back now. That's trim. So, arches. And then we want vents. Put conveyor in. Put a resource importer in, which is actually going to start eating up our money now. But oh well. Got to do what you got to do. Then another resource importer here. Okay, that's fit vent. So fit roof, fit doors. Both of them do it in the allotted time scale. Fit roof, fit doors. Put a resource conveyor in there. Then paint. Now paint is the fun one because drying takes ages. So we're going to put an undercoat in. Which only takes 8 seconds. Then drying the undercoat. We want that to be 16, so we're going to have two of these. And then we're going to split it. Paint finish, we only need one of these. Dry finish, we need two of these. Ah, one would go so beautifully there. Okay. Conveyor belt. Let's see how this works. Okay, so you come out here, go in there. You go in there. You go in there. Resource converted there. Yeah, we're good. Okay, right. So then we need to put in fit engine, which we cannot afford, but we can afford the parts in theory. So that'll be 15 seconds. That'll be 6, 6, 13, 4. So yeah, one of each of these would do. That said, it's going to be expensive. Okay. So that was the fit engine assembly, followed by a fit radiator, fit exhaust, fit wheel assembly, and I can't afford fit steering wheel. I was so close! Oh god, money's getting low. If we get down to a little bit lower, I'm going to delete some things to sell back to make the money. No! Don't put me bankrupt! Sell cars! Deleting it. There we go. Need to just wait for cars to go through now. We did fit exhaust, didn't we? So, wheel assembly, which is 40 grand. Ugh. Can't believe I had to sell that back. I think you only get half the money back, so that's a complete waste. Oh my god, we are not making money right now. Ah! Look at that! It's because I'm paying for all of this, despite the fact it's not actually doing anything. Can I, like, stop you importing resources or stop people work? I can't do that. Can I close? I can't close things down. Ah! We're paying for electricity as well. I'm gonna build a power plant. And then I'm gonna delete another thing. Sure, power plant there. There we go. What did I want to research? I did factory expansion. What can I do now? We could learn about performance features, maybe? Let's go faster resources. We've got two cars sitting, waiting to be sold. There we go. Just need to sell them. Hopefully with a bit more regularity. As soon as this one's done, we'll be selling cars once every 16 seconds. This is selling cars every 30, well, about double that. It's a little bit more than 32, I think. So in theory, that would, what, triple our profits? In theory. Just export me some more cars. I probably need about a little bit more than 200k to finish. Let's check. Where are we? Fit engine assembly. Okay. So we need 16, so 32... A little bit more than that, so call it 33. Okay, I guess we'll research. We could research manufacture. It'd be a way to make a lot of money, but I want to do that like in a different episode where I can focus on things. Environmental features. Sure, we can add like mod cons and stuff. Right, where were we? Right. So 32, 40. So, 72, but let's call it 73 because it does round a bit more. So it's about 100 grand for the engine. It's about... Ooh, what's that going to be? 75, actually, if we do fit windscreen, fit aircon. I don't think we'll have aircon, but we'll see. Then 17 for that, 25 for that. So yeah, a little bit more than 200k. But we will need that. So, you know... Money, please. We'll also need another importer, probably. This is why I left this importer open, so that we could import up to here. Environmental features. Air conditioning. And then we will need... Screw it, Link, you over there. Have fun. Valves. A lot of valves go into a car. It tends to go through them very quickly in my experience. Look at that! Look at our money just dive bombing! No! Don't do that! Bad money! Look at all these cars ready to go out. Look at the number of cars we've got here. Like, this is just money sitting on the floor right now. I must have so much money invested in these. Oh my god, so much money invested in these cars. Okay, we'll start putting the next stage in. So that's fit radiator. Okay, we've got aircon. Leather interior? Could do. These are upgrades. It's like, this is a slot. So a slot needs like an entire location to make. There's an upgrade, that's an upgrade, that's an upgrade, that's an upgrade. That's just some convenience features, right? Like we can get like electric windows or something. Right, so that was fit engine assembly. Alright, radiator. Exhaust. Wheel assembly is going to take twice as long. We're going 16 seconds. That's fine. Fit steering wheel is also fine. Okay. Okay, we've got convenience features unlocked. Let's do... Electric windows is nice and quick. It's going to be so costly to do this, but I'm putting an importer in here. Oh my god, money! Money! Don't do this to me, money! 40 grand. Okay, so we got down to like finishing all the engine stuff. So we did the fit steering wheel. Okay, so we need to do fit accessories, which is going to cost us a fair amount. Then fit aircon as part of that. Oh, we haven't unlocked fit accessories. I haven't learned how to separate it. We need to look. Ooh, money! Money! I'm watching you. Yeah, okay, I'm deleting this. Come on, sell some cars. There we go. Honestly, I'm going to spend more money again. Right, yeah, we need to do accessory specialization. I never actually did that one. I'm going to spend money on another power plant because it's quite easily one of the biggest things you can do to decrease your costs is just make sure you're not paying for power. Ooh, damn. Just sold a lot of stuff. Okay, let's put back the steering assembly one. Now, fit accessories is going to use up a good chunk of our money for electronics. So we're still looking at like 150k. Maybe a little bit more. Do we want like a nice convenience feature of some kind? Entertainment? Let's have some entertainment. Gonna wait until we get a little bit more cash in our wallet first. But the thing is, we've got so many cars here sitting on the production line, just waiting to go. Each one of these is mostly done and, of course, has most of the components in it, and the components cost us money. We literally have not quite literally, but nearly literally have money just sitting on the shop floor right now that we just can't spend because it's in the form of an unfinished car. As soon as it gets finished, great. Until then, waiting for 150k at least, because we're going to need to put in some rails and conveyors, and they cost money as well. Most expensive stuff is done. Okay, fit light, fit horn, all of these are under 8 seconds, which is great. The biggest worry I had was that we wouldn't be under 16 seconds. Okay, we've done entertainment. In-car music. Ooh, fancy. Okay, we'll go down to normal speed now. Fit lights. Fit horn. Fit seat. Fit windscreen. Fit aircon. Because we are going to have aircon. Car's going to be fancy. Oh! Money! I keep forgetting that those cost quite so much. I underestimate their value, damn it. Okay, we still need aircon. Sell me a car. Sell me a car. There we go. I still need aircon, though. At least you can get heat work on those now. Aircon. Money. Did it again. Oh, please don't tell me I've just broken everything. Crap. So close. Got cars sitting waiting to be sold. Please sell a car. Ah, business failure. You know what? I'm just going to load the autosave. Because, you know, balls to that. Wait a little bit longer till I can get these cars produced. God damn it. So much money just sitting here. All of these things are worth money. Maybe this is why you should build your production chain from like the back forwards. That way you're not actually like building anything. You're still employing people though. I guess maybe we should only employ people once cars are moving. I don't know. I just don't know. Okay, get those cars moving down there. We wanted fit aircon, didn't we? That's gonna cost us 16 grand or so. Just gonna wait until we get a little bit more cash. We did in-car music, didn't we? Cool. Heater? I mean, we kind of really should have a heater. Oh, 20 grand. Please tell me sell a car. There we go. Damn, how does that cost so much money? Bloody hell. Okay, there we go. I've imported like all the stuff. All of our slots are full up. Just give me a little bit more cash. We just need fit electronics. Oh, whoa, we went under 10 grand. We need fit electronics. We need a quality check. We need an export. That's going to cost us just over 50 grand. We're going to need to get it all the way back here, which is going to, you know, be a lot more expensive, but whatever. Export. Quality check. Electronics. And then we can have upgrades. You know what? Like, just research something's gonna take you a long time. Sure, administration. Just do that for no reason. Let's have in-car music. Oh yeah. Top of the line here. Was there, like, any other stuff? Seats? Ooh, ooh, ooh. Heated seats. Oh, yeah. So that basically means that for 900 extra, every car gets heated seats now. Right, and we now need to just bring down here and connect these. Okay, so... if I go bus now, come on! 7 grand, 6 grand, 5 grand, 4... You're kidding! Ah! Really? Really, we're back here? God damn it. This game, man, this game. It is early alpha. You know, yes, I know there's probably people in the comments saying, yeah, you should just walk away from the PC and just come back in like an hour's time. And yeah, I could do that, but it wouldn't really be that fun to watch. And if I cut ahead, it'd be like... wow, okay, that was just business failure. Okay. Just, we need to sell one of those cars. We're gonna sell one of those cars? No? Please tell me we sell one of those cars. I can't take another business failure. I'm gonna be taking another business failure. Yeah, there we go. Come on. Let's load again. There we go, we actually sold the cars. Good. Now I guess we just sit here and wait. I could put conveyor belts in. The problem is not that the conveyor belts would cost money, but the cars would go through, they use up components, we'd have to buy more components. However, we've just got ourselves a few more sales, so we can do that. It's the components that are costing most of the money. If we actually have a look at our money, components are the largest thing. Bigger than everything else combined. Okay. Aircon. Let's do it from, like, back to front. Alright, so that was in car music. Bluetooth phone support, powered seats. We could do that. Leather interior. We could do that. Heater. Let's do heater. Okay, so export functionality there. Quality check there. Oh, God. Whoa, that was my mistake. Quality check costs a lot of money. I really didn't think it would, but... fair enough. We only have the best quality checks. I think 40 grand has been my buffer zone. Like, I won't buy anything below 40 grand. $45 grand, $44 grand, $42 grand. Below 40 grand again. I don't know how much money we're actually making right now. Kind of on the edge. 60, there we go, 90 grand. Okay. Fit electronics. The only thing to worry about right now is the aircon. Okay, we've got our heated seats in. Let's get in... I don't know. Automatic windscreen wipers. Which one's the seats? You are. Choose. There we go. Heated seats. Lovely. Electronics. In-car music. Anything else? No, that's just it. Now, the thing is, as soon as this production line starts moving, we're going to be spending a lot of money. So I'm going to kind of wait a little bit longer. I don't want to go bankrupt again. Done enough today. And then conveyor. $50,000. I want to have about $80,000 before I start putting in the rest of the conveyors, so. Yep, we are below $30,000. That's not good. Automatic windscreen wipers. That's lovely. Not what I'm worried about right now, though. Heated seats. But you know what? I don't actually really care. Let's do administration. That'll take time. 23. I've got 3 cars for sale. 50. There we go. Please sell those 3. All 3 of them in the showroom. Come on, I need the money. I did say $80,000. That's 50. That's not good enough. Come on, give it to me. 75. 100. Ah, in-car music, QA, air conditioning, lovely. Let's make sure that's got like a hefty premium. We'll call it like a 60% premium for now. Actually, no, it's got to be 80, 75 or something. Match the other car. There we go. Oh, I didn't name it. Crap. Whoops. Okay, this is the no-name car. Ah, right, now. Because this one has a heater in it. Previous versions didn't. You are going to be the iCar 3. Let's go for an 80%. Now we're making hefty money. As soon as those are out the door, hefty money coming in. We got over 200. Now, wasn't there something else I could add? Heater. Yeah, I put the heater in. Ah, automatic wipers. Yes. Now our cars will have automatic wipers as well. Such luxury. And overall, functioning pretty well. We did administration. Excellent. I really don't care. We could do stuff like assembling some of our stuff, like roof manufacturer, etc. That would take some of the burden off us. Computerized sales. I think that decreases the export time from 8 seconds to 6. But we're still capped by the fact that I haven't put enough stuff down. So I think we're on a 16-second cap at the moment. Could put sat-nav in, leather interior, sunroof. What do people kind of expect from their cars? I don't know. What will sell the car more? Could try and get an aluminium body. Safety features. I mean, people probably want safety features, right? Let's get some safety features. Those sell cars. Oh, this is the iCar 4. There we go. Make it slightly cheaper than the previous iCar, I think. Yeah, and having 3 import things over here has really helped. Like, they're not always fully used, whereas over here you can see these are quite often under load. How many cars we got? Like, look at this. We've got 2, 10, 5. Just sitting here. And we're getting loads of money. Brilliant. Whereas before we were living like literally car to mouth, one of those two. But now we've just got so much money. For now though, I think we'll call it this episode. I've been EnterElysium. I don't know what we're gonna do next time. Get annoyed by the fact that research is popping up every second, presumably. Anti-lock brakes? Sure. Maybe, I don't know, a new factory? I don't know. Is a new factory a sensible thing to do? Maybe increase the length of this one? Like, right now, what are we bottlenecked by? 14 seconds. Yeah, we're bottlenecked there. It's anything that's over 8 seconds, so it's technically bottlenecked there. If we were going to try and speed this up, it would honestly be just cheaper just to wait to have, like, 1.5 mil and then just buy another area and then build a full production line in there. But for now, it's going pretty well. I'm interested to see what the comments say. We could start in a bigger factory. We could just wait until we've got a load of money, then just build the ultimate setup or something. Just have, like, crazy fast. I think you can get this to go down as low as 6 seconds with tech upgrades, so you could have a car going every 6 seconds. But I'm open to suggestions. Let me know in the comments what you want to see next time and where you want me to take this. But for now, I've been EnterElysium. If you enjoy Production Line, please let me know. Like, subscribe, comment, and of course, until next time, stay shiny!